I think it's time, or I think a good opportunity, to present two people who most of you might know who they are. They are great, creative, visionary leaders, and they are none other than Crowdone's founder, Jonas Erik Werner, and Johan Stahl von Holstein, the CEO of ICT. So join me as I find them here in the talk show corner of this amazing stage. Men in black, women in black, aren't we in synchronicity? Thank you so much. And a warm welcome to your own event. I mean, the former event I heard was record-breaking, the first online event that you had. What are your expectations for today?
Yeah, the first one, the first world event that we had a couple of weeks ago, we had more than a million viewers. And as you said before, this is the first world recognition event. And I believe that we can be somewhere between 2.5 and 4 million viewers on this event.
Wow, that is truly amazing. And I'm also thinking, I mean, both of you have really vast wealth of knowledge and experience of business ventures, of seed funding, and of course also network and affiliate marketing. What do you both bring to this industry of networking and affiliate marketing?
Yeah, you can start.
Well, it's unquestionably so that Jonas is probably one of the best networks salespeople in the world. The way he's created the atmosphere and the whole community around leaders who's building this company for us now. What I bring to this company, I hope, is more long-term perspective than what they've had before, and a sincere ambition to really create long-term and sustainable products for the environment, so that we can really get these products far into the network and make a real impact different, both on the people working with us who need the money and the work, but in the areas where they work and the countries where they are present, so that we really do what we say, impact crowd technology, taken from the United Nations ambitions to have technology as impact and growing prosperity and growth in these regions. So I think the more traditional business type of like long-term and sustainability combined with Jonas' fantastic abilities to build this network.
Mm. Yeah, the vision when we started the company and the goal was to create the next generation of online networking in a way that millions of people, tens, hundreds of millions of people easily can duplicate, because most people are not salespeople. So we wanted to create a system with tools that you within a couple of minutes can understand and easily can explain to other people that can also understand it very quickly, and then you have a duplication. And I think we are on the way of doing that, because yeah, we're growing very fast, and that's the proof that people understand it.
I think, you know, just like Jonas says, it's not easy to sell. A lot of people have ambitions to do that and are not able to do it. So not everybody's going to be successful, and everybody in this will have to work hard, be committed, persistent, long-term. But with the tools that we have, with the ability that the technology allows us today, we'll be able to educate people, and through education, lift people, and through lifting people, create the atmosphere where they can buy and sell and trade and get new products to trade. I'm so excited about the potential in this and of being part of this. I love this company, and I truly fundamentally believe, and I am going to make it happen, that we will change the world through the way how we can overbridge the digital divide, how we can, you know, get new products into these regions who are neglected by other large software companies. So the future is great for that.
And sort of bring it back to you, Jonas, what was your vision when you sort of sparked the idea of Crowdone?
Yeah, the vision was actually to create something new, a system. Most people are spending hours every day online, and most people have a mobile phone, but very few people earn money on something that most people do hours and hours every day. So the goal was actually to create an online network system where people all around the world would be able to take a part of this huge business. Yeah, that was the goal, and I think we're going the right way.
If you look at the amount of, we have 5 million people in the network today, or more actually, but active members. They have 500 friends each on social media. That means that our reach is actually 2.5 million people where we can educate how our members can use the social media to spread their information. Mm. When we start selling like this newspaper magazine, which everybody should buy because there's so much important information into it, when we start selling products and getting that out and showing the power of our reach of 2.5 billion people, there are very few entrepreneurs in the world who's not going to take us very seriously and want to work with us, mm. which is going to be, you know, the push effect that will enable us to build the company as larger we want it to be.
A really important thing also when we started the company was actually to make it 100% mobile. If it's 100% mobile, most people will be able to do it. It doesn't matter where you come from, in which country you live. The only thing you need to build a business online is your mobile phone.
Hmm. And if you look at what's happening with the COVID-19 or the coronavirus spread today, the world is never going to go back to what was normal. People are never going to travel the same way, although I can't wait to get out and meet all our fantastic members around the world and on normal events. But people are going to work less in that way. Mm. They're going to work much more from home. They're going to be much more dependent on the digital world, on the mobile world, which is exactly where we are, with the tools they need. And as we, with our social responsibility ambitions, we will, you know, take care of keeping distance for people, social distancing, and all of these things that are essential for the world for the coming years. Mm.
And also, I think you touched upon that. I mean, the exponential growth, one could say, of CrowdOne also implies, you know, there is a great scalability to the business. So it's been from like 2 million to 6 million. So how do you see this exponential growth happening, let's say, in the coming 2 years?
When we started, my goal was 5 million people within 3 to 5 years. Mm. And when I met Johan, he talked about, most people know 500 people that know 500 people and so on social media. And he talked about higher numbers. And what I can see now is that we probably be closer to what Johan believed. And I truly believe it also now when we see what's happened. I believe we can go for 10, 15, 20, and 25 million users already in 2020. And within 2 years, 200 million.
And as we get good products out there, and good products have good results, and people are making money locally, not being paid out as sales commission to Silicon Valley companies who definitely don't need the money, but actually paid out to regions that desperately need them, mm. I mean, that's going to show the proof and the strength of the concept, and it's going to add more people, and more people is going to add more products. And I think we will have an exponential growth for a long time going. It's important for us to be able to manifest our position by taking up these products, by supplying them with education tools that lift people, because education is how you lift people in the beginning. And then through products to trade, we will bring prosperity and growth into regions. And as we do that, it's going to take off and become one of the next huge companies within the social media, crowd, gig economy.
And I mean, we live in uncertain times at the moment, and also it's very much focused on, you know, the regeneration of the world and also sustainability of companies and so forth. So how do you sort of have that delicate balance of having such a rapid scale, but at the same time also keeping at the core a sustainable vision and a sustainable way of working and being?
Most of our products are going to be digital. We are totally digital in ourselves and mobile through the mobile. We are already there from an environmentalist aspect, perfectly positioned, mm. and pushing this into regions that normally would have to wait decades to get to that position. We also are going to work hard with pushing money and revenues into our structures at the level where they really need it, so that we will be able to really make sustainable and socially responsible contributions to the regions that need this. We will also use a lot of our profits and revenues to different charity projects that will be engaged in these markets where we're present. So, you know, we are thinking of this from top to bottom, mm. and it's essential for us. We are really considering and considerate mm. About these regions and engaged in how we're going to make them thrive.
Mm. Yeah, and if you look on companies in our industry before, we have like 20 times more people earning money and get something back mm. In our business. And that's fantastic to see. And a reason for that is, of course, that we are a mobile business, a business that everybody can work with. But also, if we're looking forward from now, we have a fantastic portfolio with products that we will launch in 2020. I start to smile just thinking about them. And already within a couple of weeks, our next world event, 4th of July, we will give tools and online products to members all around the world.
And a lot of this is about leadership, because in a way the platform is a form of decentralized leadership or autonomous leadership. What would you say are important traits to really cultivate yourself as a leader, especially within the CrowdOne platform?
I'll let you start.
Yeah, we have great leadership in the company, and I think when you have a lot of people that actually can do the business, that understand the business, of course, if there's a lot of people understand it, there will be much more people doing it, mm-hmm. People get self-confidence, and a good self-confidence create good leaders. I have never seen a leadership like we have in other companies, because we have so many people, as I said before, like 20 times more people doing a really good business. So we have tens of thousands of leaders already, and that helps, because the duplication is going on faster and faster. I heard a couple of days ago that we have an average of about 25,000 meetings, online webinars and meetings, live meetings and so on, every day around the world. Mm. So we have started a movement. I think it's hard to stop it, and it's great to see on YouTube everywhere a lot of people that actually duplicate the business. You see new people, thousands of people every day that understand the business, and with our tools that you easily can learn how mm-hmm. to use, can get the business to grow everywhere.
I've helped hundreds of entrepreneurs build their companies, and I've seen people come from nowhere building fantastic things. I've seen the power of enriching people, of helping people, of lifting people, how much inspiration and energy can help to lift people. And we are going to do that there in a big scale. So what I'm looking for in the top leaders is their long-term perspective to what we're doing, their commitment to the business idea, the vision and mission that we have to do really good stuff and to help the people in their downline, help people lift people up, and in that way press the wealth down into the organization. So committed, passionate, long-term people who care about their community and their downlines.
Yeah, there is for sure space for hundreds of millions of people to be a part of this huge industry, or the online world. As Johan said before, there is just a handful of companies today that get all the money, but we are like tens of thousands of needles making holes in this huge bubble, and let it rain down on people all around the globe. That's our goal and vision to do.
So the essential thing for us is to build this portfolio of products. The more portfolio of products we have, the less criticized we'll be. We're criticized in some area today because they don't understand exactly what we're doing. But we will be the most important company in every country there is, because of how we're building, bringing software that they would normally have to wait for decades, how we're bringing money in a sales commission that normally would go to San Francisco. So as we build the product portfolio, the bigger that gets, the more important we are, the more diversified we become, the more people can be engaged in this, the more effect we'll have on the markets.
Yeah, and for the first time, we have the chance to build a huge portfolio of services, because if you do something that you understand and you feel is fun to work with, it's much easier to do it. So already in 2020, we will have something for everybody. All people will find their thing, that they want to duplicate, that they can talk about, mm-hmm. that they love to talk about. And if you love to talk about something, it's easy to get other people interested. So that's also a reason that we are growing really fast, because there is something for everybody in CrowdMon.
Sort of pay it forward mentality.
Yeah,
exactly.
So just short, what are you most looking forward to going in a perspective of 2 years for CrowdOne? What's the most exciting thing?
Because there is so much I want to do in changing this industry, of getting it really long term, of getting the transparency there so that will be completely unquestionable, by having the compliance that has been neglected in this type of companies before. We've positioned the company in a European country in order to prove to everybody the sincerity in the long-term aspects. The next step will be to put the company public. I know I wasn't going to talk about that, but because we need to put this company public. We need to put it public because we will have the transparency and the compliance. We're present in maybe 170 countries today. Every country has its own rules, and not to mention how many different languages there are. So we need to get this public so that people can say, this is exactly what there is. Here's the transparency, here they can see, and we'll show every piece of the details of how we're pushing revenues into regions that need the money and helping people.
I'm looking forward, like CrowdOne is like a wallet that you put on your time you spend online, and to see, have the chance to see hundreds of millions of people start their own online. Most big entrepreneurs around the world are talking about that in the future, people will need a second business, an online business. And as we see in the world today, things happen. Your regular job maybe disappear. So give hundreds of millions of people the chance to get the extra security, the extra business. That's I would love to do that, and we are going to do it.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Great visions. Thank you so much for sharing them. Shall we get this show started?
Yes, I think
so. Hello everyone. I'm Yi Xuan from 99sitong. I joined CrowdOne in January 2020 this year. I achieved director's 3-star in 4 months. My dream is not only to be ambassador myself, but to help more people to get financial freedom, to create 99 ambassadors in my team. We should follow every step that our company go. We all have responsibilities to helping our company go public, to making ICT public. Believe in yourself, believe in our company, be patient. Because we are doing something really big. It's so exciting that we are changing the world now.